We're very happy we won here in Miami. It's the first time for us that we win the World Cup, so we couldn't ask for more. But we had a really good start, and that's what allowed us to stay on the Austrians, that were our direct competitors. And from there, we did our race, we just had fun, and it worked.